Okay, well, it's election day in America, November 8th, so I'm not expecting actual people today, plus it's raining. So it's just you and me, internet viewers, at this open house. But today I'm just applying a little bit of black accents to this painting, which I feel is appropriately titled for today's mood, hope. I'm a little distracted by the election happening today. It's an important one, obviously, everybody knows that. And just for the record, I live in Hamilton County, Indiana, which is, I believe, one of the most, if not the most, Republican county in America. So my views, political and otherwise, are fairly unpopular here. I'm finding it very sobering and hard to believe that a candidate for one of the major political parties in America is so awful in terms of equal rights and humanity. I don't know even what words to use. The words have been used by others better than my words could be, but as a disabled person, I can't fathom it. As a woman, I can't fathom that person is actually the Republican candidate for president of the United States. So I'm with her. Not popular in Hamilton County, Indiana, but I am, and I'm here today working on my project, which is not a political project, but it does represent people with hidden disabilities, and people with disabilities of all kinds stand together. So I'm standing with the people with visible disabilities, like the gentleman who was mocked by that candidate. And it's hard to imagine that such a thing is possible in America in 2016, but no more politics, back to work. This painting, I'm just doing some black touch-up highlighting, low lighting, not sure what you call it. And then if we have time today, I'll get back to work on the other one with the red hot pokers, but that one might have to wait till our next meeting, so. We'll see how far I get. Thank you. I don't use a brush very often. When I do, I usually turn it sideways, and what I'm doing right now is kind of just going over the texture lines and crevices. Kind of the side of the paintbrush, just to bring out some of that black. Pausing for now. A few areas I'll probably go over with a little bit of white when this dries. I don't want to get gray involved, so. But I'm kind of liking the way this looks, so I'm going to stop for a bit and check it out from a different angle, and then I'll probably move on to the other painting. Okay, so in the interest of time today, running out of time, because I was already working on the other painting, Hope. I'm just going to do a little bit of black on this painting as well. I want to kind of accent the red a little bit. And then I can come back through with my oranges, my yellows, my other reds, and continue working on my poker effects. This just gives a little bit of definition. It helps the red to pop a little. It's a pretty colorful painting. There's a lot of color involved, so I just want to work on accent a little bit. I really like accenting. In here is kind of funky, so sometimes it's not till I look at the video and kind of get a viewer's perspective that I get insight into what I actually really do want to do next. And I was looking at the prior video that I did with this baby and realized that I really, really wanted to make these pop a little bit in a different kind of way. So that's what I'm going to do. Pop, pop, pop. Still election day. Still trying to wrap my brain around November 8th, 2016. Future of the world. Democracy, you know.
No pressure.
I have to edit that out. Nobody wants to hear an artist's political views, right? So, especially when they're unpopular in the area the artist lives. That's what it is, folks. I have a feeling I'm not the only preoccupied person today. Tomorrow morning. times. No physical limitations. Not my friend.